I put this video together to show you just how well my website and online training videos work on your smartphone. You'll find straight away that my website is fully optimized for all types of smartphone and tablet devices. I think that most people browse the content as I'm doing now with the phone vertical. And then if they want to look at a picture or a video, they generally turn the phone horizontal, making that image appear full screen. You'll find with my entire website and all online training videos, you can use your smartphone horizontally, as you can see here. I suggest you experiment between vertical and horizontal for different things and see what you prefer. But what I can tell you is that if you're limited to using just your smartphone to view my online materials, you shouldn't be worried. It's fully optimized to work well for you, and I'll show you that in the remainder of this video. Let me show you some of the website features. To open and close sections on the website, which you can see me doing here, you just need to click on the actual title and it will open the content within. You'll find lots of interesting information as you scroll down the page. If you find a picture you want to open, click it. You'll easily be able to zoom in and move around just like you can with any smartphone content. The website section you're looking at now, I'm showing you some of the highlights that the new online training series brings. I definitely suggest you take the time to check this out. At the very top of my website, you'll find a small hamburger menu. If you click that, you can access different pages. You're now viewing the About page. Here you'll find lots of useful information, like customer testimonials from students that have actually taken in-water training courses with myself. I use a GoPro to capture your training. At the end of your training course, I put together an album, which you can see here viewed on the phone vertically. I personally find it better to turn the phone horizontal, especially when you want to review pictures and videos. We'll again scroll down and find that same testimonial so you can compare how it looks with your phone used horizontally. You can see the pictures now appear full screen. You just swipe left to move through the album. If you need to see more detail, just zoom in. Now we'll take a look at the courses and course pages, also found from the menu at the top of the page. We'll take a look at the Sidemount course. This has 10 hours of content with 69 videos, and you can see it's all in sections. You have a course progress bar, and as you mark complete courses, they'll actually get crossed off from the syllabus you're looking at now, so you can easily track what you've viewed and not viewed. When you come to actually using the online courses, like me, you might prefer to have the phone held horizontally. I generally find with this layout, you can see things even more clearly. Once you're logged into my website, you'll be able to have your own user profile, which you can view. You'll see your account settings. You'll also find your courses you're enrolled into and how much of that course you've completed. You can see here we're 20% of the way through. To continue, you just view the course. You'll see a check mark next to lessons that have been completed. All lessons can be re-watched as many times as you want. Let's now take a look at the actual course live on the phone. Hi everyone, it's Steve Martin here from sidemounting.com. I'm going to answer a tech training frequently asked question. Well, it's actually a few questions. I'm answering these as part of my online Sidemount training videos, and this is a segment on technical training. Now, what people ask is what to do if your deco regulator free flows, how do you breathe from it? Can you switch regulator first stages underwater? As you can see, all videos have full English subtitles, which can be turned on or off. If we go back to the website menu, you'll find albums, and then you'll find at least 40 of my course completion albums with nearly 5,000 pictures to view. It's a great place to look if you want to see what I cover during my in-water courses. So all that's left for you to do now is visit my website, sidemounting.com, either sign up for the free tutorials or pay for one of my course packages. Just ask yourself, can you afford not to try this?